What's up, everyone? It's Jigger! Ziz!
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 Ziz! Oh, mystical melting pot of YouTube, I call upon thee! What form of entertainment will you bring us today? Hello, everybody. I am back in the dressing rooms of the Pensacola Little Theater, so guess what that means? Yes! Correct! Another makeup tutorial, as if there aren't enough of those there already. Well, I am doing another show. We're actually about to start a private showing of Treasure Island for one of our sponsors tonight. So I thought I'd take the time to show you how to do the makeup for my character in Treasure Island. I play Squire Trelawney.
I am Admiral.
And this is actually the first character I've played where my makeup is normal. I don't really do anything. My character is about my age, so I don't age using makeup at all. So what I'm basically teaching you today is what we call straight makeup, where it's just pretty much making your face bolder. There is one little extra thing I add to make Squire Trelawney Squire Trelawney. But I will get to that later on. So let's begin, shall we? The only thing that you're gonna need makeup-wise is a basic Ben Nye makeup kit. Just make sure that it matches your skin tone. I'm about as pale as a sheet, so my foundation is pretty pale. It kind of matches me. What this comes with, it comes with cream foundation, it comes with a packet of highlight, contour, rouge, and lip color, and then it also has translucent powder. It helps set the makeup so it doesn't smear anything on stage, and then, you know, it comes with a powder thing, powder puff, is that what it's called? And then a makeup sponge, which is this one's seen better days, clearly. And then a makeup brush and a pencil, an eye pencil. So now that you know what you need to do, it's time to show you how the magic works. Now we're looking into the mirror, so you can see yourselves. This is what you all look like right here. So the first thing you want to do is you want to take your foundation and dip your sponge wedge triangle thing and just cover your face and all the foundation. That's that right there. Touch up a little bit up here, why don't we? Next thing you're gonna want to do is to highlight your eyes. So what you're gonna do with this is you're gonna take this section of your palette right here. This is your highlight color. And you're gonna take your brush here and put it on your top eyelid. Do it for both. Perfect. Alright, just like that. Right. Make sure you clean your brush off because you're probably gonna need that a little bit later. Do we? I don't know. We'll find out.
Okay, one of these are yours. I don't know which one. Yeah, I think the other one's Clayton. So I think this one might be yours.
The one with all the frills.
So probably that one.
Yeah.
And this is Clayton's. Okay, yeah, this is definitely Clayton's.
So now, next thing you want to do with your eyes is you want to take this, the eye pencil that we have here, and just draw a line under your eye. You don't want to go completely across. You just kind of want to draw a line pretty much right there under your iris. On both sides. Alright, just like that. This helps to not make your eyes like blend in with everything. It makes them pop under the lights. So now the next thing we do is contour your cheekbones. And what we do that is you take your contour color right here, just kind of dip your finger in it and just trace along your cheekbone like that. Right, just like that, and then you're just going to blend it in like that. And just like that. And then do it for the other side. Make sure you check that the contour is even. There we go. Now the final thing you do for straight makeup is that you take your rouge right here. This is rouge, or it's also called blush. You'll dip your finger into that and then draw like a kind of an upside down triangle shape where your cheek peaks when you smile. So I'm just gonna dip your finger in it, give a nice pretty smile, and then trace it along. Do it quick so your face doesn't turn numb. And there we are. So this is basically called straight makeup. It's just pretty much reenacting your face. Excuse me. So this is called straight makeup. It's basically just making the same color of your face, just so it doesn't get flushed out in the lights. It's kind of hard to explain, really. It's just, you're just recreating your face with makeup. Now we're getting to the next part of what makes my character not just straight makeup. Since we're on a ship for a long time. I've decided to make my character sunburned. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the lip color here, dip your finger in it, and just rub it all over the top of your nose and along your cheeks to make it look like you are a lobster. And voila! I don't know how well you can see, but this is what the makeup looks like. But of course, the makeup doesn't look as good without the costume, so boom! There we are, here's the costume. It's pretty fantastic. I don't think I've had such a better costume. So that's pretty much all there is to it. The makeup's really easy. The person holding the camera right now taught me all the tips I need to know. She's pretty great at makeup. So that's all that I have for today, so now I'm gonna zoom out. Whoa, okay. So if you like this video, you can always hit the subscribe button right over here. My last video will be right there. Last makeup tutorial will be right there next to the image of the last video, as it always is. All of my social media that I'm on, I'm part of, is right over there under the subscribe button. So that's all there is to it. So once again, this is Jigger! Ziz. Signing off.
Better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Ooh-hoo.